Gaston? You're the craziest hunter in the whole world!
No.
No girl alive stands a chance against you. And no beast for that matter.
It's true. Ooh, ooh. And I've got my sight set on that one.
Your daughter?
She's the one. The lucky girl I'm going to...
But she's...
The most stupid girl in town.
I know,
but... Makes her the best. I deserve the best. Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town there's only she.
Hello, Belle.
Bonjour, Gaston. Gaston, may I have my book, please?
No!
It's about time you got your head out of those books and paid attention to more important things. Like
you!
It's not right for a woman to read. Thinking.
You are positively evil.
Why, thank you, Belle.
What do you say you and me take a walk over to the tavern and have
4 dozen boys?
What's wrong with her?
She's crazy. He's crazy.
That crazy old man.
Talk about my father that way.
Yeah, talk about her father that way.
My father is not crazy. He's gorgeous.
Oh, God.
Are you all right, Papa?
I'm about ready to give up on this hunk of...
Oh, boy. Bell's gonna kick your butt, huh, Gaston?
Yep. First I better go in there and pose to the girl. So, now when Belle and I come out that door.
Oh, I know. I strike up the band.
Yet.
Gaston, not sick. What a pleasant surprise.
You know, though, I'm just full of surprises. You know, Belle, this is the day.
What do you know about my dreams, Gaston?
Nothing. Here, picture this. Say you'll marry me.
You've got to be kidding.
Whoa!
So, how'd it go?
Who said that? Over here.
Where?
Die.
Ow!
I beg your pardon. It's just that I've never seen a duck.
Why, it's more than I can
bear. Gosh, it disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so dumb.
Guy.
No.
Slick as Gaston, no one's quick as Gaston.
For there's no man in town half as manly.
And they'll tell you whose team they prefer to.
Bad like Gaston. Bad like Gaston.
Gaston is the best, and the rest is so dumb.
Falcon Punch! Yes!
Every last inch of me's covered with all of my decorating. I'm especially good at decorating.
Two.
And now that I'm grown, I eat.
I'm afraid I've been drinking.
A dangerous pastime.
I know.
It's like this. She needs a little.
Everyone knows I'm a lunatic. Who was in raving about a beast. The point is, bad.
Yeah, even marry him.
Well, Maurice.
Oh well.
It's not gonna work at all.
And when they do, foo. Move from that spot.
My father's not dead, and I can prove it. Show me
the laser.
Dismissed. Publicly dismissed. Why, it's more than I can...
I strike up the band!
Not yet!
Hurry!